Conte is. I guess he was someone who helped distribute drugs to people and got locked up for it or something like that. But let's get straight into this video.
Usain Bolt, the world's fastest man. What do you think the likelihood is he's used illegal performance-enhancing drugs?